France, and the first tests of a new jet helicopter, the Ariel, said to be the most successful machine of its kind in the world. Controls are simple but very efficient, and the jet propulsion units at the tips of the rotor blades are driven by a 140 horsepower piston motor. A demonstration that satisfied the experts and an important new development in French aviation.